Even though there aren't the data accessible to look at the specific economic contributions that immigrants make, there's a lot of demographic data available to be able to show who immigrants are and the role that they play in the labor market, even if you're not able to look at their taxes and their spending power. And I think there would be a really interesting story to tell, looking at the demographics of immigrants and their age and where they're working, and then where there might be gaps in the labor market, looking at the industries that are growing fastest and where you need the most talent, across the spectrum from, you know, industries like agriculture and construction and hospitality, all the way up to science and medicine, and, you know, engineering fields, the STEM fields, where in the United States we see those fields growing really quickly and we don't have enough people with that expertise. And we know that immigrants are much more likely to be studying in STEM fields. They're also much more likely to be working on the other end of the spectrum, which is equally important. And so sort of connecting those narratives in an economic way, even if you don't have the data on all of the millions of dollars that they're spending back into the economy, I think is still an impactful argument to make.